New tonight, a 66-year-old Janesville woman is facing felony charges of operating while intoxicated. Janesville police pulled the woman over at the intersection of West Court Street and North Chatham Street after she failed to follow a traffic light. Police say she showed signs of impairment. This is the woman's sixth OWI offense.